chipakera chipukanzi bu unodonda kumberi here kana kuti unodonda kuti tienda kudai
kumashure quantum physics
so tell me what killed Goliath
at that attack
isusu my doctor patinonzi namwari tsinzinya
yes
takatsinzinya takaona kuti murume akaita heart attack paakangoudzwa izvi
yes
the bible
yes
let me show you that he had a heart attack continue
verse number 46
yes
today the lord will conquer you
today atisataura zvemangwana unozati ukanyatsovhundutsirwa chaizvo ka unotiza iwe
that's very true
ndati unotiza girlfriend yemurume wako ikangosvika pamba pako ikakudza kuti shamwari ndanga ndiri kwabhora n'anga yangu yandiudza kuti upeka
iwe zvangu
undisiye nemurume wako unobuda ukatiza
ipapo
ndati unotiza ukavhundutsirwa David akavhundutsira Goliath nemashoko
yes
ndiyo inonzi anointing iri kushanda iyi Read it.
Today the Lord will conquer you.
Today the Lord will
and I will kill you.
And I will kill you.
And cut off your head.
I will cut off your head.
And then I will give the dead bodies of your men.
Your dead bones.
To the birds.
To the birds.
Wild animals.
Wild animals.
And the whole world
to the
will
whole
know
world.
That there is a God
so
in Israel.
So that the whole world will know that there is a God in
and
Israel.
Everyone
and everyone
here
will know
that the Lord
that the Lord
killed. His people
rescued his people,
but not with the sword and spear.
But
this is the Lord's battle
with the sword
and
spear.
He will give you to us.
And he will give you to us. Shamarika mashoko akataurwa anotyitidzira chaizvo.
Jesus,
haze kutamba.
Not at all. Not at all.
Chero uriwe uruda kundirwisa ndakangokudza iyo statement iyo uruda uchitiza iwe.
Chokwadi. Amen.
David was very sweet with words.
Yes.
His army was in the mouth. He understood okay. The word of God that what you speak shall come to pass. I said what you speak shall come to pass. I want you to notice David said today. He did not say tomorrow.
No.
He did not say next year.
No.
He said you spiritual husband
yes.
Today.
Today. Yes.
I will kill you today.
Amen.
I will cut your head off and I will raise your head high.
Yes.
I will take your bones and your body and cut into pieces
yes.
And give to the
wild animals.
Vultures and the wild animals to
yes.
Eat you today. Goliath, the Bible says, he started to charge forward.
Yes.
Read it.
Verse number 48.
Yes. As
Goliath moved closer to attack.
Yes.
David quickly ran out to meet him.
Yes.
Reaching into his shepherd's
bed.
To
meet him.
Yes. And taking out a stone.
Yes.
He held it with his sling.
Yes.
And hit the Philistine in the forehead.
In the forehead.
The stone sank in.
Yes.
And Goliath stumbled and fell face down on the ground.
Use the word stumbled. You must underline the word stumbled.
Yes.
Stone hit him, but the man stumbled
mm-hmm.
And fell face forward because he had a heart attack.
Yes. AKA John the Revelator. Revelate.
That's what happened to Goliath.
Yes.
Every demon attacking you today must have a heart attack in Jesus' mighty name.
Yes.
Every demon holding your marriage must have a heart attack in Jesus' mighty name.
Yes.
Marine spirit heart attack.
Yes.
Whatever spirit has been fighting you today, that spirit must stumble and fall in Jesus' mighty
Amen.
Name.
Amen.
The reason I'm in Zimbabwe is to preach the gospel to you.
Yes.
Continue so we can close it.
So David triumphed over the Philistine with
yes.
Only a sling and a stone,
uh-huh.
For he had no sword.
Uh-huh.
Then David ran over
yes.
And pulled Goliath's sword from his sheath.
Yes.
David used it
yes.
To kill him and cut off
so
his head.
Listen to this one. The Bible now states clearly that David did not kill Goliath with a stone.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Yes.
Zvanzi akaenda akanotora panga.
Yes.
Ranga riri pana Goliath.
Yes.
Akamcheka cheka musoro.
Yes.
Ndiro rakamuraya.
Go deeper there.
Hi Jesus.
Amuna kuona kudonha kwaita Stefan apa?
Yes.
Dai Stefan kudonha kwaita anga ari Goliath. Yes.
A.K.A. John the Revelator.
Hallelujah.
The general of us.
No stone killed Goliath. You are lying.
No. No. Yes.
Akachekwa msoro nebanga.
Yes.
Msoro ukatorwa kwasumudzwa na David. The Bible is even more clear if you continue reading.
Yes.
Amen.
That Saul did not know who killed Goliath.
Yeah.
Mambo. Varivo vakatuma David kuti enda unondirwira. Havana kuziva akauraya Goliath.
Jesus.
Kusvikira David asvika nomusoro wa Goliath.
Right.
Eish.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Papa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I love these teachings. I'm telling you, I love these teachings. Many people wonder as they continue struggling with life, how to become victorious in life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your victory determines your future. And your future is in your hands. What you speak with your mouth will come to pass. David said, today I'm going to kill you. Today. Didn't say tomorrow. Can I find a spiritual husband, spiritual wife, whatever demon is attacking, you must tell it that today is your last day. Wakati sasa unodakungoramba uchinamatirwa uchimanifesta iwe unofanga kutaura nemuromo wako kuti nasi is the last day. And if in the manifesta futi demoni ndoda tuzvisive inini chingopedza kubatwa nhasi zvako iwewe zvapera ndichakuuraya demoni general vachakutora vokucheka musoro totora musoro tousumudza todaidza mama madimoni kuti akudye iwewe demoni.
Jesus.
Bama ndiri uri tsvina iwewe.
Yes.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Madimoni anofanga kufa kubva muupenyu hwako nhasi nezita raJesu.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your life must change. I said your life must change.
Amen.
In that organization that you are, you must be the president of that organization.
I
in that company that you are, you must be the president of that company.
I receive.
The CEO of that organization.
I receive.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
As a man think it so easy.
So easy, yes.
Unofanga kutaura zvaunoda kuti Mwari akuitire.
Yes.
Craig. Arikupiko Craig, my microphone anonyepa. Ndinongo chifunga kuti ari apa iye aro. Craig, marriage
Ethiopia.
Andikona. As a man thinketh, so is he. Saka iwo musikana kana uri munom Zimbabwe. Uri kuona kuti mwana wangu haasi kutombokuona.
Pakaipa.
Ndati mwana wangu haasi kukuona.
Amen.
Unofanga kutaura zvaunoda kuti Mwari akuitire. Prophet, yeah. Prophet Passion, vakarora kuEthiopia. Craig akati nero ndoda kungorora ikoko. Church, yes. You must speak what you want.
Yes.
I said you must speak what you want.
Amen.
Waneta iwe unokudya mbora, unotadza kungotaura kuti ndoda chicken.
Yes.
Mwari okupa chicken.
Amen.
Seiko uchita munamato mupfupi pfupi iwewe munamato wako mupfupi pfupi kana. Unofanga kuita munamato une description.
Yes.
Kuti baba, ndine mazuva akawanda ndisina kudya ma ice means.
Right.
Naizvozvo ndikuda ma ice means 2. Nechongo. Pane imwe sweet yaitambodya kuti rainzi chongo. Hallelujah. Tell God what you want and receive it in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Kana uchida murume mupfupi taurira baba kuti ndoda mupfupi pfupi.
Yes.
Uchida murume murefu taurira baba mutsuku tsuku murefu.
Amen.
Piwa zvaunoda naJehovha musiki wedenga nenyika nezvese zviri pasi
payo. Amen.
Today, yes. Goliath will die today.
Amen.
I said today, Goliath will die today.
Amen.
By the end of this prayer line.
Yes.
Ndati, by the end of this prayer line. Ndichipedza kukunamatira unosumudza maoko ako. Wobata musoro wa Goliath.
Yes.
Kana uchida kumukandira kure, kandira kure.
Thank you,
kana ukaona kuti wakagara padhuze na Goliath, kumbira unogara somewhere.
Yes.
Because munhu ari paari ukaona kuti ane demon rokuti iwa honga manifeste.
Yes.
Ibva paari munhu iye akatokubata.
Oh my God.
My Jesus.
Hallelujah. Ndati kana ugere padhuze na Goliath uchiti pamwe uyu ka Goliath boyfriend yangu ndoda kuti azondirora angaone kuti ndino manifesta sei ibva ipapo unogara kuseruko.
My Jesus.
Tikunamatire umanifesto uri kumashure uko asaone kuti chii chaitika.
Yes.
Nokuti unosunungurwa nhasi nezita raJesu.
I receive.
Chimira ndimbotaura nemademon. You demon. You unclean spirit. Today I'm killing you. I said, today I'm killing you. I said, I will kill you exactly the same way that David did. I am going to take your head off and cut it and raise it up above the armies of the Lord.
Yes.
Because today, Goliath, you are dying. Today you are dying. And after I kill you, I will chop your head, your legs, your toes, your torsos, everything. Listen to me, Goliath.
Jesus. Yeah.
Nduru yako, nduru yako, ndati nduru yako.
Yes.
Nduru yako.
Yes.
Ndichai mwaya pamsoro pako nasi.
Jesus.
Ndo isa revelation water. Ndo kusia uchijigiwa neshiri. Kana shiri tisina kukujika. I will feed you to the animals today, Goliath, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
My God, my God, my God.
Yeah! Yeah! That's it! Goliath is dying today. Goliath is dying today.
Yes.
Goliath is dying today.
Yes.
There is peace in your home from today.
I receive.
Kanois kanka chiti kam bedroom karku pera nas.
Yes.
Nasu chadi wai wai chadi wai wai wai. Unobata numbu yacho nasi wai wai. Pane marir kuya mangwana na nasi. Anechkwere chichakwa kuku badara.
Yes.
Passport yako iri kubuda iwewe.
Yes.
Iri kutintuwa gorerino. Ndati uchabuda Mzimbabwe jine staira.
Yes.
Nikatimwe chichabu zivane zitara Jesu.
Yes.
Receive.
Yes.
Defeat and failure are things of the past in Jesus' mighty name.
Yes.
I will stand in the house of the Lord.
Yeah.
I will confess with my mouth.
Yes.
That the Lord of Israel shall reign because of Jesus.
Yes.
I will be victorious today.
Yes.
No weapons formed against me shall prosper.
Yes.
That in no weapon formed against me shall prosper, because the Lord of hosts,
yes,
Jesus Christ,
yes,
is with me.
Yes.
He is the same today, tomorrow,
and forever. Yeah. Yeah.
Yes. In the mighty name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Ashina Basa. Kuti Goliath yaka chikutuka sei.
No.
Ndata hazvina basa. Kuti demoni yaka richidada sei.
No.
Ndata hazvina basa. Kuti Goliath yaka reba sei.
Yes.
Anova nasi.
Yeah.
Whatever. Whatever. Whatever demon. Whatever marine spirit.
Yes.
We are killing that demon today.
Thank you, Jesus.
We are chopping Goliath off today.
Yes.
And we are feeding him to the animals today.
Yes.
To the animals today.
My God. My God. My God. My God.
I said the army of the Lord will be victorious today.
Yes.
Your marriage will be declared free
I
today.
Receive.
We are going to war in the mighty name.
Yes. Yeah.
For many centuries, your family have been living in distress. For many years, your family has been living in distress. It is because of Goliath. Imbayenyu yese, parikunza pachate kana munhu wani. Makapedzira kuenda kumuchato rini. Kudhara. Why? Because of Goliath. Because God has sent me to you today. I declare you free from that spirit in Jesus' mighty name. Viewers all over the world, if you're just joining us, my name is General Overseer. We're coming to you live and direct from the Deliverance Center in Harare, Zimbabwe. Goliath, 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 Goliath. You want to come against the Lord of hosts, the King of Israel, the Ancient of Days, the Lily of the Valley, the Compassionate One, the Lion of the Tribe of Judah, the Ancient of Days. Iwe, that Iwe, unecho kwa di ereiwe. Are you sure? I said, are you sure? Unecho kwa di ereiwe. I'm giving you 22 hours. I'm reducing them to 6 hours. I'm reducing them to 2 hours.
Yes.
I'm reducing them to 10 minutes.
Yes.
I'm reducing them to 5 minutes.
Yeah.
At attack.
Yeah.
Mira mbichana.
Yes.
That mira mbichana. Janzi ipapo. Goliath stumbled.
Yes.
And fell face down.
Yes.
Ana kuraiwa nedombo.
No.
Akauraiwa nemashoko amwari.
Yes.
Ndati ana kuraiwa nedombo.
Yes.
Akauraiwa nemashoko amwari.
Yes.
Iwe Goliath, ndati nhasi ndirikutora musoro wako, ndoisa banga, waroya family yangu yese, waroya mhuri yangu yese. Unandiendera kumakuva iwewe. Nhasi ndirikureduce life yako izvozvi nezita raJesu.
Yeah,
ndati kana wadona Goliath, wadona ende wadona nekumbeso usina kudona negotsi. Dai Goliath akadona negotsi dai pakaita problem.
Yeah.
David paiuya aimbata akamukandira kure.
Yeah.
Naizvozvo mweya wetsvina ngaudone maziso obva avharika.
Yeah.
Kudona kwauchaita nhasi Goliath. And this kukubvumira kuti udone nemusana uchidambuka mutsipa sezvakaitwa naEli.
No.
Eli akadona akanoenda negotsi. Yeah. Akadambuka mutsipa.
Yeah.
Iwewe uchadona uchienda nekufront.
Head over heels.
Goliath ndinati unyatsonzwa iwe marine spirit.
Yeah.
Ndati ndinyatsonditerera. Uri kuenda nefront.
Yes.
Ndati ndiri kukurova uchienda nefront. You are going to fall face forward.
Yes.
Face forward.
Yes.
Face forward.
Forward.
Achidona. I know no, it's a concussion.
Yes.
Mino chidambuka ropa richibuda chivhara mino.
My
Goliath
God.
Achaita suffocate today in the
battle
of Jesus.
Oh my God. The devil is in trouble.
Whatever, however, they have been holding your career. However, they've been holding your future. Today Goliath will fall in the mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus. That witchcraft and wizard, yeah. That sorcerer, nganga yacho, akagadzira chikwambo chacho, ane recipe yechikwambo, ane rusero racho, ane kano racho, tsvimbo yacho, nariti yauri kushandisa, machira emudzimu acho, whatever you are using Goliath to try and defile the army of the Lord, be broken in the mighty name of
Jesus.